Hello! Today we are going to show you all the new possibilities that the FANUC iHMI control has. The purpose of this new interface is to make operators' life easier. All the interface has been changed to make the use of the control more accessible and have the information to your hand. For example, all the editing interface has been changed to have all the important data accessible from the main screen. But it's not only this, it has also many more possibilities to make the use and the production better. So it has a specific preventive maintenance software that is going to help you to improve the machine use. It also has the manuals reachable from the machine, so you don't have to look for the books. Apart from that, CMZ has developed new screens to set the tools and the tool monitoring, so everything has a new look. And it also has many connectivity possibilities, so you can use the machine from the computer and the computer from the machine. Apart from that, you have calendars, you have memos, and you can do many other things. So the new FANUC iHMI is going to give you a lot of help.